Hello, friends. My workshop is waiting for new unusual projects, and I hope to move there soon. Without further ado, let's get straight to the point. Today, I have an interesting idea that I have not seen anywhere else. I want to try to bring it to life, and I hope you like it. So, what do we have today? Friends, let's talk about restoring AA batteries. I had old batteries that showed weak charge on the multimeter. But how can we restore their charge without buying new ones? Let's figure it out. First, carefully disassemble the battery. This is important so as not to damage its structure. Now, we add some liquid from the battery electrolyte inside the battery. Electrolyte is a special solution that restores contact and conductivity. Using a syringe, carefully collect the electrolyte and pour it inside the battery. you use AA batteries or do you prefer rechargeable batteries? Share your experience. And here it is. The battery works like new again, ready to use. This method saves money and helps to avoid unnecessary waste. If you liked the video, the best gratitude for the author is a like. Best to you and your loved ones. Thank you for watching this video. See you on the channel. Bye.